Today we're showing how contractors can lower the total cost of installation in residential and light commercial applications using Square D load centers, both QO and Homeline, and our new plug-on neutral, dual function, and arc fault breakers. So Square D recently released QO, which is, by the way, having our 60th anniversary. QO was introduced 60 years ago, the world's finest circuit breaker. QO stands, of course, for quick open, which means our breaker opens the quickest of any in the market, so our contractors and our homeowners have the highest electrical safety with Square D products. QO was released 2 years ago with plug-on neutral. That means for arc fault and dual function breakers, the pigtail connection the contractors needed to connect to complete the circuit in our products have been eliminated, thereby saving the connection for contractors, which of course is saving time, as well as eliminating a potential mistake for a misconnection of that neutral. So the arc fault and dual function breakers do both speed up the installation as well as eliminate potential callbacks. We've just recently released last year our Homeline offer, which is now full plug-on neutral. Okay. There are many features in both products that are designed to speed up the installation for the contractor. For example, with our Homeline offer, we went to full tandem breakers. So that's great for contractors who need to install a new home, and then the homeowner decides in the purchase process that they want to add a circuit for additional can lights. So now the contractor, rather than have a full-size breaker, providing that circuit could take out the full-size breaker, install a tandem, and then not have to increase the load center or do a whole lot of extra work to put that additional circuit in. For our contractors that do service work and remodel application, it's fully tandem featured so that the contractor goes into a home and wants to add a circuit for a homeowner, can simply pull out a single pole breaker and put a tandem breaker in any location, thereby simplifying that remodel application as well, not having to move breakers around, add different wires, wire nuts in the panel. So a much simpler application for both new construction as well as remodel. Another great feature with our plug-on neutral dual function and combination arc fault breakers is the addition of Time Saver Diagnostics. Time Saver Diagnostics is in our breakers to allow it to remember its last trip. So our breakers will trip on an overload, a short circuit, an arc fault, or a ground fault. Simply open the cover door if the breaker tripped. Simply open the cover door, find the breaker that tripped, push the test button and hold it, turn the breaker off, and you turn the breaker on. The time the breaker takes to trip tells the contractor what the last event was. And that event is remembered in the breaker for 27 days. So with Square D, our goal is to lower your cost of total installation. So we've seen both plug-on neutral, we've seen some of the features and functions in our load center, and the advantages it provides to our contractor to lower the total cost. And we also introduced our dual function breaker that I mentioned earlier. The dual function breaker combines both arc fault and ground fault for people protection in one device, eliminating the need for the contractor to install those big, ugly, hard to find sometimes ground fault receptacles that are buried throughout the house. So please take a look at the dual function breaker as a way to lower the total cost of insulation as well. For more information on Square D load centers, Homeline QO, dual function breakers, arc fault breakers, and Time Saver Diagnostics, go to graybar.com or see your local Graybar sales rep.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about this product, click here. To learn more about the latest products and services that Graybar is offering our contractor and communication installer customers, click here or down in the description to subscribe to our newsletter.